Chess master Alex Botez dealt with a rather weird bluff.
Botez, raise this pot up.
I'll see the four and raise six.
And Clay, looking to play a little power poker here. Botez calls. 36,000 in the middle. And now Botez makes the move.
I'll see the 10 and I'll raise 10.
20,000 total.
Look at this. What does he have? Travis looking to play power poker with Botez. She'll check it.
76,000 on the pot. Wait, what just happened? A tiny 10,000 in a 76,000 pot?
Yeah.
Oh my God.